Danny Pedrosa, back on the fourth row. Injuries may slow you down later in the race, but what's to stop you making a flying start? 10 riders ahead of you on the grid. How many after two corners? We'll be right back. Nobody expected to see Danny Pedrosa in second place, least of all Valentino Rossi, who's looking at the Spaniard's back wheel with just a few laps to go. It's bad enough watching your teammate lead the race. Are you also going to be beaten by a guy who's riding injured? Yeah. As you might expect, Jorge Lorenzo is very happy with his win in Japan. As you might also expect, his teammate is not. Lorenzo sees himself as Valentino Rossi's equal, and he means to demonstrate it. For 2009, his race suit is styled like the world champion's. One leg of Rossi's leathers is colored his trademark yellow. In 2009, Lorenzo is stepping out with one red leg. The Spaniard has added another Rossi-style design touch. The Italian's crash helmet features a sun and a moon. Lorenzo's 2009 helmet has a halo and devil horns. Head games. The Spanish Grand Prix. Pandemonium in the Andalusian sunshine.
Jerez is unbelievable. If there is one track to take some risk to win, it's Jerez.
It's a great track, a lot of crowd. We hope for a good weather and we hope for a good show.
Jerez is one of Rossi's favorite tracks. He's won here 7 times, but he's off the pace in qualifying, 4th on the grid. On pole, his teammate, 2nd to Lorenzo, by 1/1000th of a second, his Spanish rival Dani Pedrosa. They both want this one. The two of them may be fellow countrymen, but they are not friends. When Pedrosa won the race in 2008 and Lorenzo finished 3rd, the King of Spain had to physically force them to shake hands. Pedrosa is confident after his success in Japan.
I think nobody expected that after 6 months with problems in my knee, not possible riding and always scared, crashing and surgeries in the middle. I just can say thanks to the doctors.
Pedrosa flies off the line. This is what he loves to do. Get out in front and go. Rossi's in 4th place behind Lorenzo. The Jerez track is hot and slippery, but the world champion is feeling good.
My bike today worked very well. I'm so fast with the sliding tire. I know I have a great pace and it's possible to arrive at the victory.
So I've come to the end of my YouTube video right now. So give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content. And if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. Y'all have a great day and peace out.